Welcome back, everyone. I'm told there's never a bad time to update your wedding ring, and here with a few options is Jeff from A Cutting Edge. Good morning.
Good morning, Andrea. You know, the neat thing about it is Marilyn Monroe came up with the saying, or at least made it famous, diamonds are a lady's best friend. Mm-hmm. At A Cutting Edge, I think they are. You know, think in the past, people, you know, when they got married, they didn't have a lot of money. They kind of, you know, got the best ring they could. And even years ago, I mean, the larger, a quarter carat was a big engagement ring. And today, that's really not the case. So for you ladies that are looking to upgrade your ring, at A Cutting Edge, we can do it for you. A Cutting Edge has a very large inventory of loose diamonds. We have over 700 stones in stock. And we team that up with over 1,500 semi-mounts. Semi-mounts are the mountings with all the side diamonds in them. Mm-hmm. And the center's open, so we can mix and match and make any combination work. So whether you're thinking of making your stone larger or putting a larger diamond in your existing ring, we can do that. If you want to completely get a new ring, we can do that. But the neat thing is, at A Cutting Edge, you're going to get the whitest, brightest, cleanest diamond for your money. We put a couple of rings on Andrea's hands here just to give you some ideas. This is a radiant cut diamond with trapezoid diamonds on the sides, and of course, the traditional round stone. You know, the neat thing about diamonds is there's many shapes out there today, and at A Cutting Edge, we have them all. So whether you want a marquee, a pear, an oval, a radiant, a cushion, a round, a princess cut, whatever it is, we have them at A Cutting Edge. And the neat thing is, you're only gonna get white, clean diamonds here. So if you're looking for a unique gift for the little lady in your life, at A Cutting Edge, I know you're going to find it.
Sounds good. Thank you, Jeff, for joining us this morning. All right, we'll be right back.